And we'll take you straight to the Delhi Commission for Women office. There's chaos on the streets there, and these are live pictures. Let's listen in.
I have asked many times.
The media is there. I have asked many times.
And you're passing. आज आपने मांगी है रिटर्न में दीजिए, हम आपको दे देंगे.
नाउ यू आर सेइंग दैट रिटर्न में
दीजिए. नहीं, रिटर्न में नहीं देंगे. आप कौन है? आपकी अथॉरिटी क्या है? हम आपको कैसे जानते हैं?
ठीक है मैडम, माय हम्बल सबमिशन टू यू दैट मिस्टर सोमनाथ भाटी हैज आस्क्ड अस टू से दैट ही रिस्पेक्ट्स द ऑनरेबल Delhi Women Commission's order. He received it yesterday, and now he said that he will not able to come for today only. He will come when, as and when required, and he will file a written submission to the complaints. He is going through the complaint. There are four different complaints that have been filed, and he is going through the contents of the complaint. Then only he can come and file the reply, written reply. This is what we have to say, ma'am.
That's all. ये जवाब देना है. आप सोमनाथ भारती जी नहीं आ सकते. आप एग्जेम्पशन लेके आए हैं, क्यों नहीं आ सकते? दिया है कि आपको ऑथराइज किया जाता है. मेरे बिहाफ में आप जाइए और लिखित में लेके आइए.
क्या लिखित?
नहीं है ना, तो हम अलाउ आपको नहीं करेंगे. प्लीज, कोई ऑथराइजेशन नहीं है. आप इस तरह चीजों को बढ़ा नहीं सकते यहाँ पे.
मैम, आप कह रहे हो कि यहाँ पे ऑथराइजेशन आप
सारे लोगों को पता है कोई लॉयर बैंड अंदर
अपेयर बिफोर मैम.
मैम हम नहीं सुनेंगे, इस चीज को हम नहीं सुनेंगे.
ठीक है मैडम, व्हाट इज एक मिनट मैडम, जस्ट होल्ड ऑन, वन सिंपल रिक्वेस्ट. Can we have the instruction of your ladyship that what is the instruction further? That I need to communicate to Mr. Bharti that this is what they have been instructed.
हम लेटर में कम्युनिकेट करेंगे. You are not at all authorized. इसलिए हमको हम आपको कोई भी कम्युनिकेशन पास ऑन नहीं करेंगे.
Power of attorney, that we have got the power of attorney.
We have got the power of attorney.
And listen, as far as the authorization, can you please, madam, that what is the instruction so that I can, I have communicated as a representative of Somnath Bharti what he has said to me. Now I have to communicate is that what the Women Commission has today decided, because he has asked for this simple one day. He is not evading the law. If you say that he should personally come on Monday, then I will certainly communicate to him in person. I will surely communicate and he will appear on Monday. Madam, I will say that any further order, one day exemption is even allowed in my Supreme Court even. हम आपको रिटर्न में देंगे
कि मेरे भी आप में ये जा रहे हैं, वो रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे मुझे, तब जाके हम इस चीज को मानेंगे. कोई कम्युनिकेशन होगा तभी जाके आपको पास ऑन होगा, उससे पहले नहीं होगा. दैट्स ऑल, आगे कुछ नहीं.
अभी क्या आगे कुछ
नहीं.
लेकिन आप कंप्लेंट करोगे you just give us opportunity to come up with the authorization letter. You just give us the opportunity to come up with the authorization
letter.
First of all, we have to hear the complainants first.
You just give one opportunity to come up with the authorization letter. We'll come up with the authorization letter. We'll say that for the reason of the exemption will be mentioned in that, and also we'll seek very politely that he will come on later date if this commissioner.
Just a minute, let the complainant come. We fulfill the requirement of the complainant today first. Then only we'll write the order. If possible, if it require, then only we'll communicate to you what you will do further. Right?
Ma'am, can you please give me a certain time limit till when the time complainant will come?
आपको पता होना चाहिए कि कंप्लेनेंट के अगेंस्ट अगर वो नहीं आई है हम आपको सुन भी नहीं सकते उनके सामने
And madam, one more thing.
That आप तो बोलते रहेंगे आपके ऊपर बंद नहीं होगी.
Even can you tell us that at what time we can come up with the authorization letter? If you can allow us to do that.
No, we'll hear first the complaint.
We have got the verbal letter.
Let us hear first the complaint.
Then we'll decide.
This is asking that by what time will he come up with the complaint letter? What time is the next? How will bring the authorization letter with the nominator?
But what I say, ma'am, that this should not be an ex parte proceedings. So that ex parte.
You should have to think first.
Because right to be heard. And he has sent us a representative. That's all. Representation has to be allowed, madam.
Not with the authorization letter.
And next thing, that we have not been shown that which rule prevent.
कुर्सी पकड़ लो, कुर्सी पे लड़ जाओ, ये लो
And these are live pictures that we get to you of the Delhi Commission for Women. Let's try and listen in to Attorney Bharti's lawyer.
थोड़ा पकड़ ले भाई इसको
हमें यहाँ पे कहने के लिए उन्होंने बताया था वो कहने के लिए जब हम यहाँ पे आए यहाँ पे विमेन कमीशन एज अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव हमें सुनने के लिए तैयार नहीं है वो कह रहे नहीं कि हम आपको एज अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव सुनेंगे नहीं भाई राइट एंड इवन ए रिप्रेजेंटेटिव कम एंड से दैट कि भाई क्यों नहीं हमारे आज क्यों नहीं आ पाए So he has received the notice and he has said that for today he will not able to come.
What is the action you will take if they register an FIR?
If they will do what the due process of law will allow and we will abide by that. But for our submission is that for today only, this has been done in a arbitrary manner, that even a representative of a minister has not been allowed to speak on his behalf.
Thank you.